display, Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1 Starship Entertainment and Yuehua Entertainment have once again clarified the statuses of Meichi and Xuanyi. See also, watch, Haresho Kajin, WJSN's Boner, and more. Preview a fun, unique K-drama in teasers for Your House Helper. It was announced on June 23 that Meichi and Xuanyi came in No. 1 and No. 2, respectively, on the Chinese adaptation of Produce 101, becoming members of Rocket Girls for about 2 years. Soompi. Display news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. Although there were initially reports that Meichi and Xuanyi would not be able to join WJSN activities for the next couple of years, Starship Entertainment explained, Meichi and Xuanyi will simultaneously promote with Rocket Girls and WJSN. In the second half of the year, they will promote with WJSN. However, Tencent, which is in charge of the Chinese program and group, released a statement saying, they will only be promoting with Rocket Girls for 2 years. In addition, WJSN was removed and Rocket Girls was added to the nicknames of Meichi and Xuanyi on Chinese social media site Weibo. WJSN's agencies Starship Entertainment and Yuehua Entertainment responded to this in an official statement on July 3. We contracted with Tencent of the Chinese program so that they can simultaneously promote with both groups, and their claim for non-simultaneous promotions is different from the initial contract. The statement adds, Tencent changing their Weibo nicknames without discussion with our agencies is an action that goes against the contract, and we request that they make the appropriate corrections quickly. The agencies continue, as much as Tencent is the largest social media platform in China, we hope that they will follow the contract and that our opinions can match as in the agreement. Starship and Yuehua also stated once again, in accordance to the contract, Meichi and Xuanyi will make a comeback with WJSN in the second half of this year. Source 1.